To succeed in polite society, a young woman must be many things. Kind, well-read, and accomplished. But to survive in the world as we know it, she'll need other qualities.